please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Madam Speaker, Madam, 10 करोड़ परिवार यानी 50 करोड़ लोगों को 5 लाख रुपए प्रतिवर्ष हॉस्पिटलाइजेशन की सुविधा ये सरकार उपलब्ध करवाएगी। Madam Speaker, these two far-reaching initiatives under Ayushman Bharat program will build a new India 2022 and ensure enhanced productivity, well-being and avert wage loss and impoverishment. These schemes will also generate lakhs of jobs, particularly for women. The government is steadily but surely progressing towards a goal of universal health coverage. यानी कि इस 50 करोड़ की जो सुविधा है उसको आगे भी एक्सपेंड किया जाएगा इस एक्सपेरिमेंट को देखने के बाद. Tuberculosis claims more lives every year than any other infectious disease. It affects mainly poor and malnourished people. My government has therefore decided to allocate rupees 600 crores to provide nutritional support to all TB patients at a rate of rupees 500 per month for the duration of their treatment. In order to further enhance accessibility of quality medical education and healthcare, we'll be setting up 24 new government medical colleges and hospitals by upgrading existing district colleges in the country, district hospitals in the country. This would ensure at least one medical college for every three parliamentary constituencies and at least one government medical college in each state in the country. Our resolve of making our villages open defecation free is aimed at improving the quality of life of our villages. We will launch a scheme called for galvanizing organic bio agro resources dhan, gobar dhan, for management and conversion of cattle dung and solid waste in farm to compost, fertilizer, biogas and bio CNG. The Pradhan Mantri Jeevan Bima Yojana has benefited 5.22 crore families with life insurance cover of 2 lakhs on payment of premium of rupees 330 per annum. Likewise, under the Prime Minister's Pradhan Mantri Suraksha Bima Yojana, 13 crore 25 lakh people have been insured with personal accident cover of rupees 2 lakhs on payment of a premium of only rupees 12 per annum. The government will work to cover all poor households, including scheduled caste, scheduled tribe households, under these in a mission mode. The government will expand the coverage under the Pradhan Mantri Jan Dhan Yojana by bringing all the 60 crore bank accounts within its fold and undertake measures to provide services of micro insurance and unorganized sector pension schemes through these accounts. Our commitment towards Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao is unflinching. Sukanya Smriti account scheme launched in January 2015 has been a great success. Until November 2017, more than 1.26 crore accounts have been opened across the country in the name of the girl child, securing an amount of rupees 19,183.